Hi and welcome to my 2-minute tips for the best life. I'm Coach Marta. Today we're gonna talk about hyper-rational. Hyper-rational saboteur has intense and exclusive focus on the rational processing of everything, including relationships. You know that you have a hyper-rational in you if any of this rings true to you. Your self-worth is attached to mastering knowledge and competence. Feelings are irrelevant distractions and a sign of weakness. Your thought often is, why can't everybody be more rational? World would be such a better place if everyone just shut their emotions aside. You're skeptical of everything unless there's a science to back it up. You need to understand something intellectually for it to make sense to you. For you, the way to connect to feeling something is by being passionate about ideas behind it. You often aspire to being the smartest person in the room. For everyone around, a hyper-rational can be perceived as cold, distant, and intellectually arrogant, even intimidating. A hyper-rational way of interacting flattens the experience of life to science only. It limits the depth of relationships to realistic and rational, and robs them of experiencing life fully. Because of this, a hyper-rational can end up feeling different, alone, and misunderstood. Here are some things you can try out to tame your hyper-rational saboteur. If you think of a toolbox, your mind is just a hammer, one tool in a toolbox. Yet there are other tools that are also very important. Experiment with putting down the hammer and instead using other tools. Let yourself be surprised. In your interaction with people, notice that you often have a choice between being right or happy. Try to let go of being right and see what happens. Do something irrational, see how it makes you feel. Observe someone very emotional and instead of judging them, let yourself be amazed by the depth of their experience. Think of smart, knowing facts, versus wise, having multiple perspectives and flexibility. If you have a hyper-rational, and if you would like to work on it so it doesn't lower your quality of life, check out my 8-week group coaching program, Mental Fitness Positive Intelligence, where we work on our saboteurs and we figure out ways that we can respond to life challenges in positive ways. First step, take the saboteur test, and then check out my program. I would love to see you in the program, and I'll definitely see you in the next video.
The underlying strengths of hyper-rational are capable of deep insight, understanding through objective analysis, can be very observant and perceptive, power of great mental concentration, drive towards great expertise in area of knowledge, and can be a great explorer and inventor.